and love, peace and love on this day of the moon. On this day of the moon, the stars are telling us today to really rely on safe landing and safe grounding from over the weekend. The past couple of days have had a lot to do with that Scorpio moon, and the Scorpio moon is telling us to dig deep about things, and it's at a level of fertility today. So there's a lot of beautiful things that we can find amongst the storms and a lot of the things that took place over the weekend, literally and figuratively. Today is dealing with the number 19. So that number 19 is bringing a whole lot of steadiness through what we acknowledge and the things that we're willing to take on the road and the things that we're willing to take further. And so the acknowledgement is first. You know, you have to be able to see so you'll know what to clean up. You'll know what is worth something. And so the universe is asking, what can you afford when it comes to repairs? All right. Your mental, physical, and spiritual repairs dealing with other people and also your personal repairs to yourself. Today is also dealing with clearing out your sacral chakra so that your ability to create is still here. And that's also making use of that fruitfulness that the universe has brought from the storms. And so you want to still make sure that you're still able to find a jewel in everything because it's always there. Being able to find the God in everything brings a lot of beautiful things to your mind and the way that you perceive things that happen in your life. Peace and love, you guys, and enjoy your day.